Today I've come to see the famous World Heritage Site Shirakawa-go. It's located in the middle of the mountains in Gifu Prefecture. And I'm going to see what it's all about. So pretty excited to see it. So let's go. So here's the map of Shirakawa-go, and as you can see, this is here we are. To get the best spot, to see the whole village, we're gonna go here. So right behind me is the bridge, and once we cross this bridge, we're gonna be in the village. This bridge, when you walk on it, you can feel it shaking. Makes it kind of uncomfortable, to be honest. Our umbrella down here, so we're trying to get it with this shovel. All these people are just coming up to help us. And we got it! Yay! Thank you. As you can see, right behind me is one of the traditional farmhouses. Look at it! It's massive! It's so beautiful and lovely. You can see the snow just on the side of it over there. Looks really like a fairy tale. These traditional farmhouses are actually called gashuku zukuri in Japanese. And some of them are actually over 250 years old. Could you imagine living in there? Oh, there's someone up there in the window. These gashuku zukuri offer lodging for one night, except it's very, very popular, so it's hard to secure a place. Maybe next time when I come, I'll be able to stay inside. So, at the moment, we're just walking to the top to see the viewing platform area, and there's only about 500 tickets to see it. And unfortunately, they handed them out at 3 o'clock and no one told us. So we had to secretly run all the way up this hill and through the snow, not to mention falling through the snow a few times, to get a good spot to take a good photo. We ran past the officer and we haven't been caught yet. Here's the view, it's so much better than from down there. Light up's gonna start in about an hour or so. So we finally come to the observation point, and there are so many people. Well, not as many as you expect, because they weren't letting anyone on the buses, but we've got a decent spot, and we're just waiting for the light up to begin. It starts in about 20 minutes, but it's still really beautiful and magical already. So, yeah. Oh, look how cute it is. That's the Neko bus from Ghibli. It says Shirakawa-go on top of it.